Next at 11, a local mom and her son targeted by racist vandals say they will not live in fear.
Also, danger on the road, the warning to all drivers after this fiery crash. Next at 11.